Breaking news. Fake news. CNN claims Trump didn't condemn the Charlottesville hate groups. According to the cable network CNN, President Trump failed to condemn hate groups on Saturday following various clashes in Charlottesville over the weekend. However, a message sent from the president's own Twitter account proves he condemned both left and right hate groups.